Are we?
We shall.
This guy's a real good one. I'm talking one of the best in the class. In fact, let's start by doing that. Let's look at the players who are the best in their class. The top recruit coming to every school. We start with Julian Fleming, number 3 overall player in the entire country, regardless of the position. He's the highest ranked wide receiver in the land and a finalist for the National Gatorade Player of the Year. He's going to Columbus. First top 5 prospect committed to the Buckeyes since 2012, Noah Spence. Maryland's bringing in another stud wideout, Rakim Jarrett. He's a top 30 overall prospect, shockingly decommitted from LSU to Maryland back in December. He's the 4th highest ranked recruit to come to the Terps in the modern era. Penn State's best prospect is linebacker Curtis Jacobs. He's a top 40 guy nationally, one of the best at his position in the country. Comes from that DMV area that the Nittany Lions have done such a good job recruiting. Nebraska is bringing in a top 50 guy. That is offensive lineman Turner Corcoran. He's not just the best player from the state of Kansas, he's also one of the 5 best in the country at his position, and he is big. Nice build on this O-lineman, 6'6", 280 pounds. Wisconsin has a large fella, too.
Hey!
Their top prospect this year is Trey Waiting. And he also is one of the top 100 players in the country, the number 1 guy from the state of Wisconsin, and the 2nd highest ranked Badger commit this decade. We're going to talk with him in about 38 seconds. The top fella heading to Ann Arbor is a very highly sought after wide receiver. AJ Henning was wanted by Alabama, Ohio State, Notre Dame, and more. But he chose Jim Harbaugh. Henning is the 2nd best player in the state of Illinois, won the Illinois Gatorade Player of the Year honor. You'll meet him in just a bit as well. Don't forget Northwestern, their highest ranked recruit is offensive lineman Peter Skoronski, who is not just the highest ranked Wildcat recruit in the last 8 years, but he is the 4th highest ranked commit to go to Evanston in the internet era of recruiting. Here's a look now at the top player in all 14 classes that the Big Ten is bringing in. And trust me, we'll have a chance to talk about every single one of these guys right now.